morning, while Fred ate some bacon and bread, McTat took a stroll around the block. Then stopped. For there on a doorstep sat a gorgeously glossy and green-eyed cat. She was black with one snowy white sock.